I think I just want to reiterate on what I've said in the past. It seems like common sense, but it really does become more obvious when you do a test like this, that if you want to get up at 4 a.m. and with all the positives that that brings, you know, the one big negative is that if you are gonna go out and socialize, it's just not possible. And as I talked about yesterday, the sleep debt that is racked up by going to bed at 12 or 1 and only sleeping for like 3 hours has such a big knock-on effect for the whole week that it really isn't worth it, which is in my mind is wrong. You know, everybody, I don't know, okay, not everybody, but a lot of people, they'll go out and, you know, have some fun, blow off some steam, but it's followed by quite a lot of suffering. The sleep debt, I think, is the biggest one. And I think if you weren't doing this as a 30-day challenge, and you didn't have to get up at 4 every day, you would really need to use the day after socializing for catching up on your sleep, i.e. lying in and not getting up at 4. For me, we're nearing the end of the challenge now, and I do want to keep this going and use lots of it in my everyday life after this finishes, because I think that it is good. Actually, I found a lot of joy in getting up at 4, but it's just, I wouldn't be able to do it every day, and I think I'm more and more focused on doing it during the week and using the one or two day on the weekend to sleep in, to catch up on my sleep debt, because I think that sleep debt has played a big role in my experience. To be honest, when I was doing a lot of my workload and my creative stuff in the evening, I was staying up later and, you know, getting up at like 6:30 or 7 or even 7:30 sometimes. I still felt like I hadn't enough sleep, so it's been tough, but I have been going to bed earlier on the whole and obviously getting up earlier. But yeah, catching up on that sleep debt has been something that, yeah, I haven't been able to do. So it's absolutely necessary to allow yourself a couple of days a week to lie in and recapture that. Which then goes to say, well, what's the point in getting up at 4 in the first place? Why not just get up at 6 every day and not worry about that? But then I think you miss out on some of the joys of getting up at 4, which I mentioned before. But yeah, it's worth it. It's worth it, I think.
One take on Back for Good, and this is what we ended up with. It's just through the speakers, but this is recorded with the Aston Spirit.
I guess now it's time for me to give up. I feel it's time. Got a picture of you beside me. Got your lipstick mark still on your coffee cup. Oh yeah. Got a fist of pure emotion. Got a head of shattered dreams. I gotta leave it all behind now. Whatever I said, whatever I did, I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good.
Okay, so we finished putting the photographs up at the Foreign Arts Exhibition and ready to move on out to continue our day of creativity.